Hello to my beloved math teacher, teacher Betty, and my fellow friends. Our group, which consists of me, Anatalia, Evan, Dorena, Delina, and Amber, will be explaining about question 2 and 12. Now we are going to take a look at question 2. In quadrant 2, only sin will be positive, which means cos in quadrant 2 will be negative. Next, you have to minus 180 with 116 and you will get negative cos 64. I would like to remind all of you that don't put negative in front of the number while calculating it using your calculator, because it is only a sign that your cos is negative in quadrant 2. The answer for 2a is negative 0.4384. Since tan is positive in quadrant 3, you don't have to put negative sign in front of it. Minus the 211 degree, 38 with 180, and you will get tan 31 degree 38. And after solving it using calculator, you will get 0.6160. The question C gave us that sin is 305.6 degree. So we must put the negative sign in front of the sin. After that, you have to minus 360 with the 305.6 degree. And you will get negative sin 54.4. So the final answer will be negative 0.8131. On question 12, it states that your school band performs on the field. Band members make a circular formation with a diameter of 10 meters. Assume that you are one of the members and your original position is 9 meters from the field boundary. After you have moved, your new position is as shown in the diagram on the right. If you are required to move to the field boundary from your new position, what is the shortest distance in meter would you walk through? So, in summary, the question asks us to find the shortest distance from the new position to the field boundary. Now, we have to find the distance from the new position to the field boundary. First step, draw a horizontal and vertical quadrant lines with a right angle triangle in quadrant 4. The right vertex of the right angle triangle will help us to find the length of new position. To find the angle in the triangle, minus 360 with 270 and 60. We minus 360 with 270 to get fourth quadrant's angle. But we only need the angle in the triangle. The total for the shaded region outside of the triangle is 60. The 60 degree is because the angle from the original position to the new position is 300 degrees. Minus it with 360 degrees, so you will get the shaded region. After you minus, the answer will be 30 degrees. Now, we are going to take a look at this triangle. H is for hypotenuse, O is for the opposite, and A is for adjacent. Since the new position is O, which is the opposite, we have to find the opposite first using the sin cos tan method. The diameter for the circle is 10 meters, which means the radius is 5 meters. So, the hypotenuse is also 5 meters. The sin 30 equals to 1 over 2, which means the opposite O divided with H hypotenuse, you will get 1 over 2. By using this cos over method, 1 over 2 is equal to the opposite O over 5. The opposite will be 2.5 meters. To find the adjacent, just use the Pythagoras theorem method. 5 squared minus with 2.5 squared and square root the answer. The adjacent length will be 4.33 meters. Now, We have to find the length that is highlighted with pink color to find the length from new position to field boundary. Minus the coordinate from the original position, which is 5, with the new position, which is the opposite, that is 2.5 meters. And the answer will also be 2.5 meters. Add 2.5 meter with the distance of the original position, which is 9 meter, and the total will be 11.5 meter. Thus, the shortest distance will be 11.5 meter from new position to field boundary.